Startups are a very important part of the ecosystem because they will create jobs, they will develop new healthcare methods, and they will help people to live a healthy life and aging. So what we do, what do they need? The first, they need education. What we see is that people coming with a very good technical idea, technical background, they just don't know how to package it into a business proposition, a value proposition, how to pitch it to the customers, to the investors. So therefore, we teach them. That's the first one, giving them knowledge and helping them. We also assign mentors to them to turn them into real startups, from ideas to startups. The next important thing they need, and it's very hard to come by, is immediate feedback. So this valorization, this verification of their solution, whether it works or not. You have to go to the patients, you have to consult with the doctors, you have to talk to the regulators, you have to talk to other industrial partners. It's a complex game. So we put them into accelerators, incubators, who has this process, the connections, the methodology, how to go through this verification process, and even if it is a 1 or 2 months program, they will come out from the program like spending 2 or 3 years alone and trying to find out what is good for the market. The third important thing how we support startups is the preparation of the exit. If you grow and if you would like to involve more capital or large industrial partners, you have to get the interest of these large players, VCs, companies, but you don't. So a cold call coming from Poland, from Hungary, from all over Europe is very hard to get by and to knock on the door of the headquarters of a company. So what we do is we organize a lot of startup competitions where the best ones is a trusted pipeline of selected and trained and well-prepared startups, and the big companies and the investors are coming to our meetings to review this pipeline, because as they tell us, they don't have too much time, but if EIT Health prepares such a pipeline, they are ready to listen and pick the best ones.